another member who is organizing with us. His name is Tomáš Knoflíček. Our festival is a festival in public space in the streets of Ostrava, and we have 5 year this year. I'm not sure if I'm going to concentrate for talking. last year we had a first year team. The topic of the festival was non-places, and we try to continue with we have another topic this year. Maybe he will continue and I will take care about the baby.
The topic for this year is between banality and miracle. And I would like to show you some pictures from the last year, 2014. This piece is from Jana Zhořová, and this is piece from 2013. And it's like example how we like work, how kind of pieces we like. In this way, like intervention and infiltration on the streets. This is video loop on the floor, on the streets. This is from last year. The topic was non-places, and this is a piece from H3T Architects from Prague, and they made for us letters from the trees, and they find in the city some places where it's possible to take these letters. I'm sorry, I have a little problem with the audio photography. This is artist from Holland, Helmut Smith, and he prepared for us the action he find in this Ostrava dead tree, and he cut it and we put it to the tree. In the first picture is a tree, dead tree, and then we put it on the ground. This is Jan Krtička, artist, Czech artist, and his structure from the plants, from like from sunflowers. Pair from the Prague Academy, Eliška Perglerová and Ivana Čermáková. Yes. They made these benches on the streets, and it's a project about cooperation, because you need a partner for sitting on the benches, and every bench is cut, and you have just one half, and you need cooperation, cooperate with somebody else. This is Jan Zhořák. This is an artist from the Prague, and he made a long time. He made graffiti, and from typography, he now conceived these objects, and it was object in a hall of main station, not main station, in station, train station in Vítkovice. This old building from 70s, and now it's ruined. It's a very bad situation, and maybe it will be destroyed. And it was now it's quite empty place. It is maybe the first picture of my presentation, because it is a piece from the year 2013, and it's called Non Place, and it was like start point for this year. And its author is Martin Kubica, and his islands on the river. This is artist Petr Široký, and he made a fictive ruin of Baroque church in Ostrava. Gothic church. A sculpt sculptor Martin Kubica made this container, and the container was I'm sorry. It was just interior from the wood, and it was like reminiscence on old building of crematorium. This is a cubistic crematorium of architect Vasily Hoffman, and it was built in the 30s and destroyed in late 70s. And now nobody knows in Ostrava there was this this unique building. And here in the there is visible the interior of this crematorium, and it was like model for this installation. This is Helmut Smith. He made for us two pieces, and this piece he find the tree and cut in the line with the roof. We know some other projects are maybe some question in relationship with the nature and relationship with the owners, and we some pieces made in a non-official way and some guerrilla way, and it's one of them. Yes, this is wood of the dead tree. This is artist from Slovak. And so from Prague also. Dušan Záhoranský. And he made this sculpture from the types. And there is Belong.
Víš, mi můžete přeložit patřit jako Belong?
In English, it's Belong, I think. It was removed, lots of pieces was removed in time of festival, and some pieces they are for 2 weeks, 1 week, some pieces we leave on the streets for half year. And this is Klára Horáčková, artist from Prague, he made often with glass, and he made this billboard from the mirrors without any information. You see just the image of yourself and the image of the city. This was a train station or tram station, yes. But in the places where never been this, then train don't stop here in the station. And he made this like fictive station. It was destroyed too. And it is my piece on the lamp. On the streets, there was many landscape. There is a situation on top of the lamp, was this small miracle on the lamp. And this is just a project for Kukačka. It is artist from Berlin, Filip Topolovac, and his monument for San Barbara. San Barbara is a patron of coal mining, because Ostrava is a coal mining city, and he wanted to make this big hill from some soil, and inside the hill there was a gold sculpture of San Barbara. He wanted to make like call from people in the city dig in the hill and find the gold sculpture from the San Barbara. But it was not permit, and it was just in the pictures. Yes, and it's all. Thank you.